She was drinking too much.
And we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack.
Okay, there was hoof prints on her forehead.
And incriminating claw marks on her back. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. And we just can't help but wonder.
We don't know whether to open up her gifts or send them back.
Send them back.
She's walking home, right?
Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
You can say you don't believe in Santa, but
I know. I know your grandfather. You.
Me and my grandfather. You definitely. Yeah.
Yeah, you.
You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe.
Let's go talking about Merry Christmas.
Yeah, it makes you very emotional. She was a lush.